Hello, Beshies. Let's make our no-bake strawberry cheesecake. First, let's melt the butter and set it aside. Get the biscuit of your choice and then let's crush it. You can actually use any food processor or blender if you have it. If wala naman, you can just put it in a plastic or any Ziploc. And then you can just crush it using your hand or if you have any rolling pin. So for the biscuits, I actually use strawberry flavored biscuits. So if you like to use any crushed graham crackers, it's also fine. It's better actually. So for this one, I separated it into two bowls. Now let's add the melted butter into the crushed biscuits and let's mix it. Make sure you turn it into fine crumbs. Then Besh, let's put first or transfer the crushed biscuits in the jar as your first layer. And then let's press it using any spoons or pestle if you have. Pero kung wala naman Besh, pwede nyong gamitin yung takip ng any soft drinks or bottles. Tapos stick nyo lang siya into something para ma-press nyo yung crushed biscuits. And then later, we'll put it in the ref para mas maging compact yung ating base. For our filling naman, let's get another bowl and let's put the cream cheese. So make sure na haluin nyo siyang mabuti mga Besh hanggang creamy na siya or pag-smooth na talaga. So once it's okay for you can add our condensed milk. So let's mix together until well incorporated. So Besh, ako ginawa ko, inadd ko yung condensed milk by quarters. So 1/4 lang and then haluin nyo lang siyang mabuti until creamy na ulit. Wow! Get your whipping cream and transfer it into another bowl. So Besh, transfer ko na ulit siya sa isang bowl pa kasi we're going to beat it using a hand mixer. So as you can see mga Besh, out of patience, I'm not able to make it creamy. But don't worry because I have mixed it very well dun sa ating liquid ingredients.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! You're doing it good, buddy! Great job!
O diba Besh, as you can see naman, it's really creamy and halo lang ng halo. So now maglagay lang tayo Besh ng 1 tablespoon of strawberry jam and then let's just mix it together. Para lang may konting taste pa rin yung feeling natin ng strawberry. So ngayon Besh, lagay na natin yung lemon juice and then haluin lang ulit natin. And then let's also put vanilla extract. So it depends on you if you wanted to add it. Optional lang yung whipping cream, yung lemon juice, and then yung vanilla extract. So kunin nyo na mga Besh yung jar and then maglagay na tayo ng second layer. So transfer nyo lang yung filling sa any plastic bag or if meron kayong piping bag, okay lang din. Kung wala naman, just use spoon. So okay lang yun. So mga Besh, kayo na yung bahala kung gaano karami yung gusto nyong ilagay na filling for our second layer, if more than half ba or half lang nun jars nyo. So for the third layer, add your crushed biscuits again. So kayo bahala Beshies kung pupunuin nyo na ba or hindi pa yung mga jars nyo. So mga Beshies, para sa aking cheesecake, lalagyan ko pa siya ulit ng another layer. So last layer is to add the filling. Mga Beshies, depende sa inyo kung gusto nyong punuin ng filling yung inyong mga jars. For the toppings, cut your strawberries into half. And kung wala kayong strawberry jam, pwede tong alternative. I-puree nyo lang siya mga Besh. So for the toppings, let's add yung ating strawberry jam or strawberry puree. And don't forget to add your fresh strawberries on top. So here's our no-bake strawberry cheesecake. If you have any other suggestions, questions, or reactions, just comment down below. And if you like my video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to share and subscribe. Enjoy, and thank you for watching.